only by 0.2. And Barbara Underhill and Paul Martini are not used to losing. They've won 20 out of 23 professional events, and not even Brian Boitano can say that. I'm Tracy Wilson, along with Scott Hamilton. And on the ice right now are Calla Urbanski and Rocky Marval. At the 1992 Olympics, they were known as the waitress and the truck driver. I'm not sure what they're known as here, but they're skating to Land of a Thousand Dances.
1, 2, 3! 1, 2, 3!
Short and sweet. Sure got the audience warmed up.
This past August, Rocky Marval married Isabel Dresser, and you can see where married life has really calmed him down.
Hi, my name is Calla Urbanski.
And I'm Rocky Marval.
And I would like to wish my husband Jay, as well as my family, a very Merry Christmas.
And I'd also like to wish my family and my wife Isabel a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
CBS Sports Olympic Winterfest. Countdown to Nagano is sponsored by...
The cake is Calla's surprise, as this is Rocky's 31st birthday.
And tonight is Rocky's birthday.
I'm glad they're not judging for the singing, but they did get 56.4 from the judges for their skating.
Calla would never put regular candles on her birthday cake.
That's right.
Good luck, you guys.
Thanks.
And now we're about to see three very different styles of pair skating, starting